Smoke and Bears here. We have a special guest, Rabbit Rabbit.
Really?
Yeah. This is Morgan, and she came over today, and we're gonna make some cupcakes for my friend's birthday. So, you wanna get started? Mm-hmm. What kind of cupcakes are we making?
Dark chocolate fudge.
Okay. What do we need?
1 cup of water.
Okay.
1/3 cup of vegetable oil.
All right. Water and the oil in. So here's the water. Okay. I'll crack in the eggs.
Ow.
Yep. You ready, buddy? Make this?
Yeah.
You're the only one with like droplet in this made. We're just using a whisk attachment on our stand mixer.
Can you hold it?
Want me to hold it?
No, you don't have to hold it.
Just in case it spills.
Like I would spill it.
You might.
Dang it.
Alright. Now we're gonna go ahead and whisk all this, mix all this together. Alright, go ahead. Lock it. And we're gonna put it on the lowest stirring right now. That's good for enough.
Whoops. All right. Technical difficulties, but we're back.
We're back. You have one more corner in there?
I know I do.
Okay. All right. You want to lock it for me in place?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. We're going to have that on the lowest for right now so everything gets mixed in so it's not a big cloud mess. Stopping it for a minute, that way I can get it on the sides.
Smells good.
Mm-hmm. Smells like chocolate.
I love chocolate.
I know.
Everyone loves chocolate.
Was that the chocolate ghost?
Oh.
Did you get anyone?
Oh, I felt too bad for my own.
I'm like, oh. Okay, so now that it's all mixed, we're gonna go ahead and go over to the rubber grill. We're gonna put them in the cupcake holders and then go to the rubber grill and fire them up. Alright, so we have it all mixed. We have our cake pan or our cupcake pan with paper liners in them. And we have a quarter cup to fill it, and we're just gonna go ahead and get started. How much should we fill it up now?
Half.
Why?
Because we have to allow it to rise.
There you go.
Grab the
wine. Grab the wine.
Did you just call me Mo?
Yeah.
Even though that's my nickname, I hate it.
Ah.
When people call me my nickname.
Really?
And when people are allowed to call me by the name.
Yeah.
I'll be like, who never had called me by my name on him.
Be back in a minute.
So while we're doing this, we're gonna go back to the grill. Alright, so we have the Weber up to 375. We can heat back a little bit. And we're gonna go ahead and put them on. What?
Don't be scared. Oh, it was hot.
It was hot?
Yeah, it was hot.
Alright.
We got them offset.
Yep. We're gonna go ahead and come back in about 20 minutes.
In about 20 minutes.
Alright, so it's been about 20 minutes. We're gonna go ahead and check them. Come out clean, you wanna check it out?
Come out clean?
Come out clean?
Alright.
Alright. We're gonna go ahead and...
Ready.
So, this is them off of the grill. They were on there for about 20 minutes on 350, 375. We did the toothpick test, it came out clean. So, they're really hot, so we're gonna let them cool down and come back. So, we're back from the taste, for the taste test. They're all cooled down, so we're gonna go ahead and grab one.
That's really good. It's really chocolatey and like creamy in a way.
I could taste like the grub flavor.
Mm-hmm. You can tell it's grub.
So, that's taste test A. We have another thing to try. Peanut butter dip frosting.
Show us the container, the front. Let's really zoom in. Peanut butter frosting.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go ahead and open it up.
It's good.
Child-proof packaging. Surprised I can open it.
Looking. I don't know.
This is how much I'm trying.
That's how much you're gonna try? Okay. Alright, ready?
Forward. That's good.
That's better than what I was expecting.
Just tastes like peanut butter, so if you just, you don't have to get the peanut butter frosting, just get a jar of peanut butter, it tastes like peanut butter.
Yeah.
So, tastes like peanut butter?
Peanut butter and brown sugar.
Hmm, okay. Alright, well there you have it. You have...
Kid approved?
Chocolate, grilled chocolate cupcakes. And our special guest says they are... Thumbs up. All right.
That's the video. Get out there with your kids, smoke something, or grill something, and have fun. Bye.
Fire it up. Get them involved.
Bye, y'all.